Hi, welcome to Bloomers in the Garden. I'm Len Schroeder.
And I'm Sandy Martino.
Today we're going to talk about moms and what to do with them after they're done blooming.
We get that question a lot here at Bloomers. And what we like to tell our customers is that once the mom has done their blooming time through November, when that hard frost starts to hit, it's time to put them to bed for the winter. So we recommend that you trim them back to about 6 inches, mount them with about 4 inches of mulch, and let them go to sleep for the winter. In the spring, when the forsythia starts to bloom, sometime through March, sometime through April, that's an indicator from Mother Nature that the ground has started to thaw. At that time, you want to go out and check your mom, pull back any debris, clean it out, get rid of the leaves, and check to see for any new growth. At that time, we recommend using a starter fertilizer to push them to grow for you.
Once they start to grow, they're going to grow quick. The hotter it is, the faster they're going to grow. And you may end up with a plant that looks nothing like this nice, beautiful, mounded plant, but this is what you want to get back to. So it requires you to go and to cut it back. So once it gets to be about 2 foot, what you want to do is trim it back about 2/3. It's going to put out another flush, and then you're going to cut back about 2/3 of that. Your last flush, or your last cutting back, should be, it's also called a pinch, should be sometime the end of June maybe. Sometimes people will stretch it out to July. But that's the key to keeping it nice and controlled. To be honest with you, it's a long time to be taken for a pair of a plant that cost you $5. But the thing is to put it in an area where it's inconspicuous in your yard, someplace where you can take care of it, but then when it blooms, everybody's gonna see it. But it's not gonna be an eyesore for 8 months.
And another thing that Bloomers has here for you, if you should be in doubt, is we do put out care sheets. So as you come on in and buy your mums, we can hand you out a care sheet, and that'll help you along through your endeavor trying to get the mums back. A lot of times we see that customers just want to know that they can do it. So if you're really interested in finding out how it all works, come on in and see us, and one of us here can help you.
All right, thank you. We'll see you in the garden.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, what she said.
Word.
To the loud cart going behind it, that's Roger. He's making a lot of noise.
Pickle Simer.
He's got a silly name.
Dill.
You can call him Dill. Come and ask for Dill. I'm so embarrassed. See him right?
Dill
right
Pickle.
There he is.
Roger, wave.
Wave over here.
Hi, Roger.
That's
Thank
him.
You. Okay.
Yeah, you are.
We have another word for pickle, but we'll leave that to us.